Hej, witajcie moi mili, z tej strony Rashibo i jest to kolejny odcinek, zagrajmy w The Walking Dead, sezon drugi. Okej, pamiętacie, w poprzednim odcinku dużo rzeczy się działo, masa rzeczy do nas dotarła i teraz jestem ciekaw, co wyjdzie w dalszym odcinku, w dalszej części historii przede wszystkim. Zobaczmy co jest na kajaku. Kids Camps. Ktoś widzę próbował wjechać kajakiem, ale chyba niezbyt mu wyszło. Jestem ciekaw, czy mamy jeszcze teraz do dyspozycji zdjęcia nasze. Rysunek Kennego z rodziną. I przede wszystkim, czy mamy zdjęcie Lee. Gdybyśmy mieli zapalniczkę dodatkowo, byłoby mega. No ale już pogoda jest trochę ładniejsza. Obejrzymy szwendacza. Kruk. Nie wiem też kim byli ci ludzie, których spotkaliśmy. Nie ma tak... grup, okej. Symboliczny jakiś. No, może ktoś z tego kajaka przeżył jednak, skoro tu jest grób. Odgłosy buszu nie najlepsza rzecz. Zobaczmy co tu mamy. Znak ostrzegawczy dzikie zwierzęta chyba. No. Niedźwiedź, kojot, lwy, jednowite węże, inne zwierzęta. Okej. To jest wszystko co musimy mieć na oku. Jestem ciekaw czy Chris też jeszcze znajdziemy. W sumie gra jest, no The Walking Dead, jak wy sami wiecie, przecież nie pozwala nam się zbytnio zaprzyjaźnić z postaciami drugiego planu. Potrafi wszystko bardzo szybko zmieniać. Musimy iść do przodu. Pikawa normalnie pod samo gardło, nie? Bo ja mam, nie wiem jak wy w ogóle oglądacie moje materiały, ale na przykład do Walking Dead ja gram na bardzo głośnych ustawieniach. Im więcej detali... dzik... lis... pies! Nie do końca swój pies.
Okay, you don't like that. Got it. Sorry.
Okay, ale mamy psa. Pies to zawsze trochę. Pewnie będziemy chyba z psem mogli poruszać się.
Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up.
Niezbyt to wszystko wygląda. Mavi Moore?
Let's look around for some food.
Karton, najprostsza rzecz, jaka może być, no niby, ale... Czy w kartonie z żarciem będzie żarcie? Czy to nie był te... Czy to nie byli te... nie było zdjęcie tego gościa, który na nas napadł? Przypadkiem?
Nothing edible.
Lalki, tak jakby. O, dobra, więc lecimy dalej. Przegląd gazowy. Ale okej, co tu było? Lalka? Tak, na miocie może coś będzie. No, puszki pewnie będą puste.
Empty. Better keep looking, boy.
Ale jak pamiętając logikę The Walking Dead, musimy pewnie wszystko sprawdzić. Dokumentnie wszystko.
It's not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart.
Frisbee.
Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy.
Taki przejaw normalności w sumie.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we'd better not wait around to find out.
Okej, tu nic nie możemy. Też możemy sprawdzić Michę na grillu.
No food here either.
To nie ma sensu. Nie ma sensu tu czekać. Chociaż może w kuble na śmieci coś jest.
Well, here we go.
Zobaczmy.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Family style.
Look, a can. Now I just need something to open it with.
No.
Hey boy, what's the matter? Shh, we have to be quiet.
Uspokojmy psa.
It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
No.
Stand back, okay?
A zróbmy to po staropolsku. A kolega się trochę wgniótł. Tak dla pewności.
See, we just have to stay out of their reach.
Dobra, zobaczmy.
I like to think that if they were alive, they'd probably want to help you. Nothing.
Ale patrzeć na niego to bym nie chciał, ale. No już jednak bym chętnie wziął.
Still pretty sure. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere.
Puszkę z żarciem. Tylko kurde, no. Takim nożem. Ja bym się chyba nie dziabałbym.
Please don't be bad.
Zobaczymy, czy nie będzie złe. Jakaś tam fasolka.
Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all.
Oj, no serio? No to... Ja pierdykam. To jest to. To jest to, co mówiłem. Nie przywiązywać się do postaci. Kurde. Robiście, a jak mam biec niby? Nawet nie wiem, jakbym miał biec rzekomo.
I'm out, bro. Come on, kid. We gotta get him.
I think we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right? Okay, I'll take that as a no.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke, and this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi, I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
No, just look at it, please.
Yeah, and have you sink your teeth into Pete's neck? No way.
My neck? Why am I the one?
Because I don't know a dog bite from a mosquito bite from a lurker bite, man.
It's not.
Let's see it.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this?
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Wojskowy.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
that. You're the one telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means saving her life.
I just want to fix my arm to stop the bleeding. I'm not going to hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
We'll know soon enough, young lady.
Who's she?
Sarah, what I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Krista.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet.
I understand you're scared, and I feel terrible delaying treatment. We've got to be sure.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by.
Alvin, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, I'll clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son. Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Nie wygląda to dobrze.
Because it's safer this way. I'd rather-
rather be sure.
I can't believe this.
Nani się to przydało. Dobra, zobaczmy, co tu mamy. Kotwica. Nie wiem, coś możemy tu ogarnąć?
Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches.
Młotek i da się to. Da się to zdjąć. Okej. Możemy też obciąć rękę chyba. Patrząc na to wszystko, co tu mamy. Wędka. A beczce co jest? No to pewnie się okaże, że tym scyzorykiem nic nie zrobimy. Prędzej go złamie. Zaszyć ręki nie mogę. Pewnie musimy wszystko pooglądać. Dużo narzędzi tu mają. A przynajmniej w teorii mieli. Tu jeszcze stolik jakiś. O! Mega. W tym momencie to już ręka w ogóle będzie do bani. Ale dobra, mamy młotek, możemy się stąd wyrwać. Okej. I jademy dusz. Bo nie wiem, czy chcę tu zostawać, patrząc na to, jako kto jesteśmy traktowani w sumie tutaj. No i w sumie to jest racja, mają rzeczy do szycia, to jest lekarz, to muszą mieć rzeczy do szycia. Igły wody utlenione i bandaży. Okej, mamy drzwi frontowe. Te drzwi wszystkie pewnie będą pozaryglowywane. Okej, jak tutaj to wygląda? Nie najlepiej. Tego okna nawet nie ma opcji doskoczyć. Zresztą nie mówiąc w ogóle o otwieraniu go. O, ale tutaj. Dobra, pomóżmy tutaj sobie. Kot już przyszedł. Znowu mamy obserwatora dzikiego. Za plecami. O, młotkiem to. Gwóźdź kolejny. Okej, szybko. Nawet jako po prostu, że tu siedzieć, nie? To by już było bezpieczniej niż w tej shopie u nich. Okej, co my tu mamy? House meeting in 5 minutes. Best. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss. Fine. Zobaczmy, czy można tutaj coś zrobić. A. Z scyzorykiem, żeby trochę mniej hałasu wywołać. No dobra, powiedzmy, że tak miało być. Powiedzmy, że tak miało być, bo nie jestem pewny. Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah? She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this. Hmm. Jest na górze, czy ta książkę? Podsłuchajmy, o co chodzi. She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself. She said she was with a friend. Dobra. Medyk, leki, bandaże, woda utleniona. Musimy te wszystkie rzeczy znaleźć. Come on. Okej. Biurko. Names. Jakiś zbiór imion. Polowanie. Już wspomnienia z pierwszej części widzę. Nie chcę też przerywać jak reklamy w Polsacie, także mówiliście mi o tym, więc to będą dłuższe odcinki. No. Czyli tak, nie tędy to. Tu zobaczmy. Ej, no mamy podsłuchiwać? Ej, no wygląda na to, że mamy podsłuchać wszystko. Ja myślę, że zostanie w tym pomieszczeniu będzie najmądrzejsze. O, no nie mniej jednak. Czy do tej komody tutaj mogę podejść, coś zrobić? Nie. Dobra, spróbujmy jeszcze raz. Nie wiem, czy my musimy być tu nakryci, czy co? Czuję, i tak czuję fuck up jakiś tutaj, nie? Tu dalej nie możemy iść. A tu? Aha, tu na górę tylko jeszcze. Okej. O, tak trzeszczą te, trzeszczy to drewno. Jest tak pytanie, które drzwi? Drzwi do łazienki, sypialni albo sypialni. Nici obstawiam, że będą w łazience. Chociaż też drugie pytanie, skąd ona wie, że to są drzwi do łazienki? Dobra. Okej, tu nic. szafka na leki właśnie. Igła, dobra. Dobra, mielibyśmy igłę w tym momencie. Czy tak? No. Aby było zdrowe i było jego? Ciekawe. Tu jeszcze coś. Tu mamy szafę. Nie, do szafy nie mogę wejść. Dobra. Teraz tak, która sypialnia? Obstawiam, że ta, naprzeciwko. Zobaczymy. Zobaczymy, czy się pomyliłem, czy nie. Zawiązujemy sojusz. Trzeba zwiewać na dół. Dobra, woda utleniona. Bandaż w trzecim pomieszczeniu pewnie. Bandaż albo coś, co by mogło zastąpić bandaż. Szmatkę jakąś, o. Nie Dobra, musimy wrócić teraz do szopy. Im szybciej to zrobimy, tym lepiej. Spadamy na dół, come on. I musimy zejść tą samą chyba trasą, co zobaczyliśmy, czy tak mamy. Ale chaosują te schody! Wyjście od razu, od razu, od razu. No, udało się. I zacznie się teraz robota. Średnio to wygląda. Dobra, nawleczmy igłę wpierw. Zróbmy to po kolei. Nawleczmy igłę i wszystko potem. Nie. Jeszcze nie. Okej. Dobra, lejem. Dobra. U, panie, królu złoty. Okej. Nieciekawa sprawa. Dobra, drugie przełożenie. Jedziemy. Rozjebaną rękę sobie samemu szyć naprawdę byłoby. Dobra, jedziemy. Nie wiem, czy jest możliwość utraty przytomności tutaj. Wolałbym tego nie sprawdzać. Ktoś powie, że to jest gra dla dzieci, nie? Dobra. I owinąć to? I powinno być dobrze. Cegłą go. Okej, trawie. No. Młotkiem.
Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
Are you happy? I could have died, you know.
Well, you didn't.
I just needed some help.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
Enough already.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Grubo.
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Ktoś to nie był ewidentnie zadowolony z tego faktu.
You wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. But there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
You don't have to threaten me.
Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else. That your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
No niezbyt przyjemnego.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
It doesn't bother me. I can live with it.
Wow. Nice.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for... being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it, but it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He's the reason I keep my hair short.
What happened to him?
I ran away. I was stupid. There was a man who said he knew my parents. I thought I knew what I was doing, but I ran away. And Lee died because of it.
Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
Whose baby is it?
Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin's, whose is it?
You shut your fucking mouth.
Don't talk to me like that.
Or what? You can't pull some shit on me. I'm not my husband.
You should watch your language if you're going to be a mom.
You should watch your ass if you know what's good for you. I knew you were going to be a fucking problem. You got what you came here for. Now go.
Trzeba trochę szantażu wrzucić w to. Nie była zbyt miła dla nas, więc możemy odbić. Dobra, moi mili, ale w tym miejscu kończymy odcinek, bo już i tak będzie w pip długi. I mam nadzieję, że takie przerwy, takie długości odcinków i, że tak powiem, rozwój akcji będzie wam pasował. Niemniej, dzięki za uwagę i do następnego odcinka. Trzymajcie się. Hej.